Community quarantine is hereby imposed in the entire of Metro Manila.
Apat na buwan matapos ang dapat na simula ng school year 2020-2021, nakabalik eskwela na rin ang mahigit 24,000 estudyante sa mga pampublikong paaralan.
Dinago ng pandemya ang pamamaraan. Walang harapan klase, kundi online. Modular ang mga leksyon.
Mahigit isang linggo na lang, pasukan na.
Ang problema sa gamit ng eskwela ng isang
kababayan, nadagdagan pa ng pagsubok at sa mga magulang
para patuloy ng makapag-aral ang mga bata sa kabila ng sitwasyon.
The pandemic has greatly affected many lives, and that included me. I have always been a shy person and was afraid of judgment. And I hope that this time, I will have more friends. It was Jane's first day on our online class, and to say that she was nervous was an understatement. She only hoped that this class will be accepting and kind to her. This was a dreaded time for Jane, as she was both nervous and anxious to know her score on their previous test. She could only hope for the best. Classes was good. I still haven't made friends, but I can work that out.
It's okay, Jane. I know you did your best. Your mom loves you too much. That's why she cares. I will go down and calm down your mom.
I tried my best, but it wasn't enough. So I knew I had to try harder for my future. And to not disappoint my parents. And when I saw that my friends and classmates were hanging out, I knew I shouldn't go even if I wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
Jane should feel ecstatic, as this was the outcome that she longed for, to have a big improvement and get high scores. She was congratulated by her peers, and she felt proud for that.
Even though I got the highest grade, I still didn't feel better, which made me confused. Why was I still dejected? But when I saw my messenger, I knew exactly why. When I saw the message, I knew exactly why. It was because I never had fun once or was happy. I never personally connected with my classmates or became close with them. I know that grades are important because it helps us in the future, but we should also think about our present. We should live in the moment and have fun, so that in the future, we will never look back and regret all of our missed opportunities, because life becomes more meaningful when you realize the simple fact that you'll never get the same moment twice.